slide up here, then let's ferry to that eddy and reset. We could follow Ryan. He's probably doing 15 laps. You can see where the flow is going right down through there. Remember that flow. Stay a little to the right. You'll be fine. And you'll see that line up at that hole.
Yeah.
Stay straight. There you go. Get left. That's horn.
Okay.
Now we're going to go down. We're going to eddy out on the right.
Okay.
We'll talk about Kahuna. Yeah, this is like, try to catch a boof on the left if you want. Here we are. We're at Kahuna, the entrance to Kahuna. We're gonna go center here.
Yeah.
River left and then center. Give me a little space. Don't get close here. Stay straight, just straighten it up. Yeah, buddy. Woo! Get that walker bird. Thank you. out on the left? You're gonna stay right. You're good, yeah! Oh crap!
Sorry about that.
Woo! Come on, you got it, Chris! Yeah! Nice! You did it! Right there! You almost screwed Chris up! She almost made you go in the hole! Dude, is that not a beast hole to get out of?
Oh boy!
Dude, way to fight it, man! Yeah, I loved how you plugged it and did that little ender, and then that kind of saved you. Do not lock in a side surf there. I'll paddle down to you to the next one and hike up. They usually get out here. Here's the spot to get out, but I'll get out down there if you want to follow me. You pretty much did it. That's the Cascades. Everything from this point on, right here, everything from this point on is class 2-ish.
Okay.
Yeah, you're going to stay right, avoid the tree, obviously.
Okay.
Or you can hike up and do it again.
You're good.
All right. Good paddle, will you mail it? Yeah. All right, see ya. Good line.